सर्वेभ्यो नमस्कारः। सिद्धान्तकौमुद्याः अजन्तपुल्लिङ्गप्रकरणे चतुर्विंशः भागः। मार्च् मासस्य षोडशः दिनाङ्कः। एनाक्षरसमां नायमधिगम्य महेश्वर कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं। मुनित्रयं नमस्कृत्य चतुर्थीः परिभाव्य च वैयाकरणसिद्धान्तकौमुदीयं विरच्यते। इकारान्त पुल्लिङ्गेषु स्मः। तदा कक्ष्यायां कुमारी शब्दः अधीतः। कुमारीं छन् अथवा कुमारी वा आचरन् ब्रह्मणः कुमारी इत्यर्थे त्यजन्तात् आचारक्विबन्ताद्वा पुनः क्विप् प्रत्यये कृते कर्तरि क्विप् प्रत्यये कृते कुमारी इति शब्दः निष्पद्यते। अस्य विशेषः सनद्यन्ताधातवः इत्यनेन प्राप्ता धातुसंज्ञा सापि भवति। इदानीं प्रातिपदिकत्वमपि अस्ति। अतः ण्यन्तत्वं धातुत्वं इत्त्वम् इत्येते विशेषाः इत्युक्ते इत्येतत् धातुः इति संज्ञा नदी इत्यपि संज्ञा इति प्रत्ययः। एतत् प्रयुक्तानि कार्याणि भवन्ति इत्यर्थः। ण्यन्तप्रयुक्तः स्लोपः हल्याभ्यो दीर्घातृतिस्य प्रथमं हल् इत्यनेन सुलोपे कुमारी इति प्रथमैकवचने रूपम्। धातुत्वप्रयुक्तं जादिषु प्रत्ययेषु परेषु एरनेकाचो संयोगपूर्वस्य इत्यनेन यणादेशः भवति। कुमारी औ कुमार्यौ कुमारी अम् कुमार्यं सर्वत्र पूर्वरूपं पूर्वसवर्णदीर्घम् इत्येतानि कार्याण्यपि बाधित्वा अनेन सूत्रेण यणादेशो भवति। धातुत्वप्रयुक्तः अयं धातुत्वप्रयुक्तमिदं कार्यम्। नदीत्वप्रयुक्तानि कार्याणि भवन्ति सम्बुद्धिह्रसः हे कुमारी आडागमः कुमार्यै कुमार्याः इत्यादिषु नुडागमः कुमारीणाम् इति षष्ठी बहुवचने तथा ङेः आमादेशः ङेरां नद्यामीभ्यः इत्यनेन आमादेशे कुमार्याम् इति सर्वाणि कार्याणि कुमारीशब्दस्य भवन्ति। इदानीम् अग्रे किं भवति इति प्रश्नः। अन्येषु शब्देषु प्रधी शब्दः स्वीक्रियते। प्रकृष्टं ध्यायति इति प्रधीः। Actually, this word pradhi can be derived in two ways. Just like if you remember, we started from vataprami. Ikaranta pullinga prakaranam arabdham tatraiva vataprami shabda. Tatrapi dvedha vitpatihi pradarshita. Aunadika i pratyayantaha kashtana shabda. Vibantaha kashtana shabda. Evameva atrapi vitpati dvayam bhavati. Vitpati dvayepi rupe vyateyopi bhavati. Okay, the first thing we are considering is prakrishtam dhyayati iti pradhihi. He who meditates well or thinks well, right? Prakrishtam dhyayati. Ityarthe pra iti upasarga purvakat dhyai dhatoho. Dhyai ityasya aikarasya akaradesho bhavati. Adesho kadesho shiti iti sutrena. Pra dhya ityarthe. Idanim asmat kvip kaha kriyat. Dhyaya samsaranja iti vartikena kvip pratyaha bhavati. Dhyaya kvip pratyaya vakaraha शिष्यते। संप्रसारणम् च इति उक्तत्वात् संप्रसारणमपि भवति। संप्रसारणम् नाम इग्यणः संप्रसारणम्। यणः स्थाने इग्वर्णः। यण् बीइंग रिप्लेस्ड बाय इक् इज कॉल्ड हेलो
यस आई एम हियर
कैन यू हियर मी नाउ
यस
सो ओके सो पीपल आर मोर अलर्ट नाउ वेयर टू स्टॉप बिकॉज़ दिस बिकम्स सो फ्रीक्वेंट होपफुली आई मीन द प्रॉब्लम विल बी रिजॉल्वड इन अ कपल ऑफ डेज टिल देन एनीहाउ संप्रसारणम संप्रसारणम नाम an ik letter which replaces a yan letter is called samprasarana. So since the swastika gives both the quip suffix and samprasarana, so we add the suffix and then for the dhatu dhya we need to do a samprasarana. Samprasarana is for a yan letter. There's only one yan there, which is the yakara. The ya will be replaced by e. That is samprasarana. So anene te enaiva vatikena ya iti yakarasya sthane ya bhavati. Pra dhi a v. So samprasaranam is something like a reversal of yan. If you join dhi and a, it will be dhya. So you're reversing it and you're bringing back the ikara. Pra dhi a ityasti. Samprasarane krute. Just like art is always followed by artashta. Samprasarana is always followed by a purva rupa. This is called by a sutra called samprasarana. Samprasarane krute anupadame samprasarana iti sutrena purva rupam vati. Pra dhi v ityasti. Asya ikarasya dirgha kriyate halaha iti sutrena. So pradhi v asya vakarasya vertasya etanena lope pradhi. So the pratipadika has been derived from the dhyā dhātu, and as you notice, the ikara belongs to the dhātu. It was a replacement for the yakara of the dhātu, and then it was converted into a dīrgha, but it still belongs to the dhātu. Okay. Idani kim bhavati asya shabdasya dhātutva nimittam yanadeshah bhavati. Since the ikara belongs to a dhātu, eranekācho sanyoga pūrvasya. Okay. Dhātvavayava sanyoga pūrvo nabhavati yaha ikāraha. संयोगः नास्ति इकारात् प्राक् तदन्तो यो धातुः अत्र धि इति धातुः तदन्तस्य अनेकाचः अङ्गस्य प्रधि इति अङ्गस्य अजादौ प्रत्यये परे यणादेशो भवति इत्यनेन यण् भवति किन्तु ण्यन्तप्रयुक्तानि कार्याणि न भवन्ति सिन्स् दि इकार इस् नाट् दिस् ई इस् नाट् फ्रम् अ ङीष् प्रत्यय इफ् यु रिमेम्बर् फ्रम् कुमारी कुमार इत्यस्मात् ङीप् प्रत्ययः कृतः सो दट् वास् फ्रम् अ ङी इट् वास् ण्यन्त But this ikara does not belong to neep, nish or neen. Those are the three pratyayas. Okay. So therefore, sulopaha na bhavati, nadithvam api nasti. Yatohi idam na nitya strilinga padam. This word is not a nitya strilinga. Therefore, yusdakhya unadhyamya api na bhavati. Tada kim bhavati sarvatra. The only thing which will happen is everywhere there is a Najadi Pratyaya, there would be Yanadesha using Eranekasa Sanyoga Purvasya. No other karya would apply. Kimvati Pradhi Rutvam Visvardha Sulopahanasti Pradhihi Pradhyau Pradhyaha. So wherever you have the Ajadi Pratyaya, everywhere Yan is by Sarvatra Ajadishu Pratyayesho Eranekasa Sanyoga Purvasya. It's a Yanadesho Bhavati. तो हे प्रधीहि स्वहनास्ते संबुधौ प्रध्ये न तु प्रध्यै देयर इज नो आडागमा नो वृद्धि सो इट इज प्रध्ये प्रध्यः प्रध्यः इन षष्ठी भोजन देयर इज नो नुडागमा इट इज नॉट प्रध्य इन तस्या एंड अगेन प्रधि ई हियर आल्सो ओवर रूलिंग सवर्ण दीर्घ आल्सो ऐरनेकाच संयोग पूर्वस्य देन अपवाद फॉर अमिपूर्वः फॉर इट्स नॉट अपवाद इट ओवर रूल्स अमिपूर्वः prathamayo purva savarnaha and also akasvarne dithaha and ikonasi of course it overrules everything else so prathi I iti sthite savarna dirgham vadhitva yani prathi tirupam okay so if the prathi shabda is derived from the dhatu as pradhyayati iti prathihi tadanim sarvatra ajadishu pratyayeshu yanadeshah anyat kimapi karyam nasti But what happens in case of the other derivation? Prakrishta dhihi yasya saha. Iti bahuvrihi samasaha. Now this is a bahuvrihi. Prakrishta dhihi yasya saha. Dhihi nama buddhihi. Buddhir manisha dhishana dhish prajna shemushi matihi. Itya maraha. So dhihi iti nitya strilinga shabdaha. A synonym of intelligence or intellect. It is a nitya strilinga shabda. So, किमि युक्तख्यो नदी सनेन तस्य नदी सम्या अस्ति प्रथमलिङ्गग्रहणं च इति वार्तिकेन उपजनत्वेपि नदी सम्या भवति तेन नदीत्वप्रयुक्तानि कार्याणि भवन्ति धातुः अयं दिस् धीः इस् अगेन् डिरैव् फ्रम् ध्यायति इति धीः ओके द डिरैवेशन् आफ् धी इट्सेल्फ् इस् ध्यायति dhyayati iti dhihi. Again you have a samprasarana for the dhatu and therefore the ikara belongs to the dhatu. So since this is a dhatu, tannimittaha yanadesho api bhavati. Excuse me just a second. Hello. So since this has an ikara from a dhatu, actually I'm getting it out here. No, it's correct. Okay. So since the ikara is from a dhatu, erane kacho sanyoga purvasyatyane na yanadeshopi bhavati. Kintu anyantatvat, nip nish nir ityate pratyayah na santi, tasmat sulopah na bhavati. Right? So the extra thing is this has nadi samya because he happens to be a nityastrilinga shabda. Right. So asyam yutpattav, if you are taking this derivation, prakrishtadhihi asya saha iti yadi uchyate, tadakim bhavati pradhihi simam, yantatvannati sulopona bhavati, pradhyau pradhyaha ityapi samanam, enan ekacho sanyoga purvasya ityanena yan, ajadishu pratyayeshu samanam. In addition to the yanadesha, we have whatever karyas which depend on the nadi samya, which is here pradhi itara ambartha nadyor rasvaha itambuddhi rasvaha bhavati pradhyai pradhyaha pradhyaha ityadishu annadyaha itanena adagamo bhavati pradhinam ityatra hrasvanadyaponut ityanena nudagamo bhavati pradhyam ityatra yeram nadyam nibhyaha ityanena am adesha bhavati ततः पुनः आडागम एरनेकाचो संयोग पूर्वस्य इति अनादेश. Right? So the difference between this pradhi and that pradhi is in the dhikarya. Since pratadhihi asyasaha ityatra dhi ityasy nityastrilingatvat adi samya bhavati tatprayuktani karyani bhavanti. Pradhyayati iti pradhihi iti kartari kutpratyayam kutva yadi vipattihi pradashyate tada nadito prayuktani karyani na bhavanti. Right? So this is the difference between two types of pradhi shabda. Now if you remember, in vataprani we left a portion, right? We studied that there are two derivations for vataprani. The first one was mangah pratyah vataprami iti avanadika sutrena mang dhatoh I pratyah vatapra ma I iskate akarasya lope vataprami iti bhavati tatra kim bhavati sarvatra ekavarnati iti anadeshah. क्रिवंत वातप्रमी शब्दस्य तु आरभ्यते. सो इफ यू आर रेफरिंग टू अ कौमुदी, यू हैव टू गो बैक टू द बिगिनिंग ऑफ इकारांत पुल्लिंग. दीक्षित हैव कवर्ड दिस अर्लियर एंड देन सेड प्रधीवत. रिमेंबर ही सेड दिस विल बी लाइक प्रधी. वी स्टडीड प्रधी, नाउ सो विल गो बैक एंड सी व्हाट ही सेड देयर. क्रिवंत वातप्रमी शब्दस्य तु अमी शसि नौ च विशेषः. So if we are deriving vataprami as a kribanta, say me iti dhatu, the dhatu itself is me, vata pra me, it is not kvip pratyaha kriyate and the kvip gets deleted, so you have ikara of the dhatu. Right? Now we have learned what will happen if the ikara will belong to the dhatu. In the first chutpati of vataprami, it was vata pra ma I, dhatu was ma and I was the suffix, so it did not have dhatutva. But if the dhatu itself is me and we do kvip pratyaya, then the ikara belongs to a dhatu. So you have an ikara belonging to a dhatu. Tada kim bhavati katham vata pra mi himsayam iti kriyadikaha dhatu ho tasmat kvip pratyaya krute vera pratyasya ityanena vakarasya lope vata pra mi iti pratipadikam asya एरनेकः इति वक्ष्यमाणो यन् इति तत्र उक्तम्. सो द यन् विल बी बै एरनेकः विच विल बी टोल्ड लेटर. सो स्टडीड एरनेकः संयोगपूर्वस्य नौ ईकारान् इवर्णान्तः यः धातुः. यु हैव ई प्रमी, मी इज अ धातु इज एंडिंग इन ईकार. किं धात्ववयव संयोगपूर्वको न भवति यः ईकारः. अत्र ईकारात् प्राक् संयोगः नास्ति. तदन्तः यः धातुः मी इति धातुः तदन्तस्य अनेकाचः अङ्गस्य वातप्रमी इति अनेकाच् अङ्गम् तस्य यणादेशः स्यात् अजादौ प्रत्यये. तेन किं भवति प्रधीवत्. लाइक विच प्रधि द फर्स्ट प्रधि दैट वी स्टडी इट इज वेयर प्रध्यायति इति प्रधि वेयर द इकार वाज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम अ धातु इट इज नॉट नियंता इट डज नॉट हैव नदी संज्ञा सिमिलरली हियर ऑल्सो इट इज नॉट नियंता एंड इट डज नॉट हैव नदी संज्ञा सो वॉट हैपन्स इज इधर So this is exactly like the first type of pradhi shabda which we studied today, where the ikara belongs to a dhatu, but it is not of a ni pratyaya and it is not striling, just striling. Vasuji?
Namaste. I'm a little bit not clear about the role of achishu dhatu pruvam yoryango
pruvanga. So we have not applied it so far.
We covered it earlier.
It's in the next.
Yeah, you covered it earlier, isn't it? But,
correct.
Yeah, that's why I was confused.
We covered it earlier because we needed that to understand Iranyakasa Sanyoga Purvasya. Okay. So when will achishu dhatu pruvam apply is where Iranyakasa Sanyoga Purvasya cannot apply. As you have seen, Iranyakacha Sanyoga Purvasya has two conditions. One is that there should not be a Sanyoga, and the other thing is it should be Anekach. Danga should be Anekach. So if these two conditions are not satisfied, Yan cannot apply. So what happens is we go back to Iyan. Okay, see, the very next Shabda is where we can apply that. Not next, after a couple more. Okay. Any other questions? Okay, so we move on. Now he introduces a shabda called unni. Unnayati iti unnihi. Okay, so the derivation is ut nayati. Ut iti upasarga purvakat ni dhatoho. Ni prapane. Ni prapane iti dhatoho. Nayati nayataha nayanti. To take or to carry. Ut iti upasarga purvakat ni dhatoho. Yeah, it's Unni Krishna was what I remembered, but it is Unni. Unnayati iti arthe kim bhavati ni shabdat punaha kvip pratyaya. This is again kvip for ni dhatu. Ut ni iti arthe kvip pratyaya tasya lopaha unni iti pratipadikam bhavati. Pratyaya anena sutrena. सत्सु द्विष द्रुह दुह युज विदभिदच्छ दीनीरागम उपसंज्ञा सो यू फाइंड द नी हियर सो इवन व्हेन देयर इज एन उपसर्ग इट गेट्स क्विप प्रत्यय सो यू हैव क्विप एंड व्हाट विल हैपन फॉर दिस द क्वेश्चन उन्नी इत्यस्ति सो एज यू सी दैट द धातु द ईकार इज ऑफ अ धातु अन्यंतत्व सुलोपो न इट इज नॉट नी नी शॉर्ट नी सो देयर इज नो अन्यंतत्व सो देयर इज नो सुलोप It is also not a nadi samya. There is it is not nitya strilinga, so there is no nadi samya. Right? Now question is, can we apply Iranyakacha Sanyoga Purvasya for this word? This is the question because you have unni, and you see if you split it is u n n i ukara nakara nakara ikara ha, where you have a sanyoga between nakara and nakara, right? So and the sutra says Iranyakacha Asanyoga Purvasya. So since it says asanyoga purvasya, since this has a sanyoga, we cannot apply Iranyakacha Sanyoga Purvasya here, is what it seems at the outset. Right? That is what, if you just know the sutra, that is what you will decide, that since this has sanyoga purva, you cannot apply Iranyakacha Sanyoga Purvasya. But if you remember the sutrartha of Iranyakacha Sanyoga Purvasya, दीक्षित says धात्ववयव संयोग पूर्वो न भवति यः इकारः सो द संयोग इट इज नॉट जस्ट दैट द इकार शुड नॉट बी प्रिसीडेड बाय संयोग द संयोग शुड नॉट बी धात्ववयव धात्ववयव संयोग पूर्वो न भवति यः इकारः यू नोटिस हियर द संयोग इज बिटवीन यू हैव उत एंड नि उद उपसर्ग एंड नि द दकार हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड टू नकार बाय यरोनु नासिकेनु नासिकोवा So you have ud, un, ni, where the nakara belongs to the upasarga and the second nakara belongs to the dhatu. But the sanyoga, sanyoga is halonantara sanyoga. Sanyoga takes both help together. So this sanyoga does not belong exclusively to the dhatu. One nakara, the first nakara belongs to the upasarga and the second nakara belongs to the dhatu. But the sanyoga by itself does not belong to the dhatu. So it is not dhatvavayava sanyoga purvako na bhavati yaha ikaraha. Here also ikara is not sanyoga purvaka. Which kind of sanyoga? Dhatvavayava sanyoga. The ikara is preceded by only one nakara of the dhatu. It is not preceded by a sanyoga which belongs to the dhatu. Right? So that is why even here we can apply eranekacho sanyoga purvasya. Dhatuna sanyoga visheshana. Sanyoga iti asti asanyoga purvasya iti. Tasya dhatu iti visheshanam bhavati. Achishna dhatu bhruvam iti artha dhatu iti anuvartate. Saha bhavati sanyogasya visheshanam. Means the sanyoga is qualified by the dhatu. The sanyoga which belongs to the dhatu. Here the sanyoga does not belong to the dhatu. Therefore, iha syadeva yan. Yan bhavatyeva. Eranekacho sanyoga purvasya iti sutrasya pravrittihi bhavati. Yanadeshopi bhavati. Yanakim bhavati. Unyau unyaha. Unnihi unyau unyaha. Unni au iti sthite. Yanadeshe unyau unyaha. He unnihi. Nadi samya nasti. Nityasthiringatva bhavat. Ena ह्रस्वोपि नास्ति हे उन्नीहि हे उन्यौ हे उन्यः उन्यम् अमिपूर्वः इति पूर्वरूपं बाधित्वा एकाच्यो संयोगपूर्वकेन आदेशे उन्यम् उन्यौ उन्यः सो इट गोज़ ऑन सो ऑल इन जस्ट लाइक योर प्रभि और योर वातप्रमी शब्द वेर द इकार बिलोंग्स टू द धातु एवरीवेर अजादि प्रत्ययेषु परेषु एरनेकाच्यो संयोगपूर्वके इति यण् यंत प्रयुक्त कार्य नदी प्रयुक्त कार्याण्यपि न भवन्ति बट देयर इज वन एक्स्ट्रा थिंग हियर नेराम उन्याम उत्तम नेराम नद्याम नीभ्यः इत्यत्र किं पठितम् अस्माभिः नेह आम नदी आप नीभ्यः यंतात आवंतात नी शब्दाच्च परस्य नेह आमादेशः स्यात् सो फार वी आर कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ऑन नदी सम्य वेरेवर देयर इज नदी सम्य देयर इज आमादेश But that sutra also has a word called ni. Yeh aam, nadi aam, ni bhyaha. That ni is the same ni as we are seeing here, which is the ni dhatu. Okay. So if it is ni dhatu also, the ni pratyaya will be replaced by aam. So that is why we have unni, ni itisthite, aamadeshe, unni aam, and eranekacho sanyoga purvasya ityanena yani unnyam. एवं ग्रामणीः अस्ति अत्रापि ग्रामं नयति इति ग्रामीः द लीडर ऑफ अ विलेज हि हु टेक्स अलोंग द विलेज इज कॉल्ड ग्रामणी दिस गोज एग्जैक्टली लाइक उन्नि सो हियर आल्सो देयर इज नो संयोग एंड देयर इज अनेकाच अंग ऑल कंडीशंस आर सैटिस्फाइड सो वी अप्लाई एरनेकाचो संयोग पूर्वस्य एवरीवेयर इन ओनली सप्तम एकवचन वी हैव Amadesha, not because of Nadi Samya, but because it is Ni Shabda. Okay. So Ni Shabda. So Unna Unneha. All forms are like Adhi or Vata Pramini, except in Saptami Ekavachana, Yatra Amadesho Bhavati, Nadi Tva Bhavebhi. Nadi Aap Ni, because it is Ni Dhatu, we do Amadesha. Which is followed by Yanadesha as usual. So we have forms like this. For both Unni and Gramani, the forms are similar. So next we see cases where Eranekacho Sanyoga Purvasya will not apply. This was a case where it looked like it will not apply, but it actually applies. Because of that dhatvavayava sanyoga purvo na bhavati yaha ikaraha. Aneka achaha iti kim. Izanim sutrasya dalakrityam. So now in between we had a lot of prakriya. Everywhere iraneka achaha sanyoga purvasya applied. Now he goes back and questions where does it not apply. It will not apply when its conditions are not satisfied. So what are the conditions? Ehe aneka achaha asanyoga purvasya. Iti द्वे नियमो द्वौ नियमो स्तः तो अनेकातः किम् यत्र एक एव अस्ति वेर द वर्ड द अंगा हैज ओनली वन अच देयर एरनेकाचो विल नॉट अप्लाई which means nihi niyonyaha so just the ni dhatu without any upasarga or any upapada nayati iti nihi he who carries ityarthe kripratyaya kriyate kripratyaya krite ni itteva pratipadikam idani sanyoga purvatvam nasti kintu ni iti anekach nasti ekach so ni has only one ach which is the ikara there is no second ach because of which we cannot apply yan here So if we cannot apply yan, achishnu dhatu bhuvam yor yang ongau. So, shnu pratyayantasya, ivarna uvarnanto yor dhatu hu, tasya, bhru shabdasya ta, ajadav pratyaye pare, yang ongau staha. Antaratamyad, ehe yang, oho uvang, ityuktam. So for ikara, the adesha will be yang, whenever it is followed by ajadi pratyaya. The conditions, you should remember, the conditions for Eranekato Sanyoga Purvasya and Achishna Dhatu Bhuvam Yori Vangau are the same. Always Ajadi Pratyayas. The target is the same. Only thing you have to question is, there are three options. Either it will get Yan because of Eranekata, or it will have Yang because of Achishna Dhatu Bhuvam. If it is not a Dhatu at all, then we will have to apply Iko Enachi. So, Atra Sarvatra. Yang adeshah bhavati. Nihi niyau niyaha. Since this is not nyanta and does not have nadi samya, the other karyas will not apply. Nayati iti nihi. Anekachitva bhavata eranekachaha iti yan na bhavati. Amishasi cha paratvadiyam. So just like we saw there, everywhere in overruling amipurvaha, overruling prathamayoh purvasavarnaha, we would have got एरनेकाचो संयोग पूर्वस्य सिमिलरली दिस सूत्र अतिष्ण धातु भ्रुवाम आल्सो ओवररूल्स बोथ दिस अमिपूर्वः प्रथमयोः पूर्वसवर्णः इति इत्यादीनि सूत्राणि षष्ठाध्यायस्य प्रथमपादे सन्ति अतिष्ण धातु भ्रुवाम एरनेकातः इति सूत्रद्वयं षष्ठाध्यायस्य चतुर्थपादे अस्ति तस्य परसूत्र विप्रतिषेधे परं कार्यम् इत्यनेन परत्वात् इयङादेशः भवति नियम नीहि नियौ नियः हेनीहि हेनियौ हेनियः नियम नियौ नियः नेह पुनः दिस इज आल्सो नी नेराम नद्याम नीभ्यः इत्यनेन आमादेशो भवति नियाम आमादेशे कृते नी आम इयं आदेशः नियाम नीशः सो ऑल एवरीथिंग मार्क्ड इन ब्लू द यन हैज बीन रिप्लेस्ड बाय इयं There is no end. Instead of end, we have yang. Ajadishu pratyayeshu sarvastha. Achishnu dhatu bhavatyanena iyang adesha. Saptamyek vachane yeram nadyam nibhaha. Ittyanena amadesha. Amadesha is followed by iyang. Both may have iyang. Yeah. Okay. So if it is only ni shabda, it is iyang. If it is preceded by an upasarga or if it is preceded by an upapada like dhamma, we have yanadesha. Any questions? Okay. Asya purvasya iti kim. Yananim vityam. Ehe anekataha. असंयोग पूर्वस्य यत्र धात्ववयव संयोगः अस्ति तत्र यणादेशो न भवति किमुदाहरणम् सुषिरु यवक्रियौ सो इन दिस अबाउट दिस वी सी व्हाट आई मीन बालमनोरमा वेरी क्लियर अबाउट दिस सुषिरु इति आरभ्यते प्रतीकः सो ही टेक्स द वर्ड सुषिरु एंड गिव्स Right about it. Shri Sevayam iti dhatu. Shrayati Shrayataha Shrayanti. Shri Sevayam iti dhatu. Kvip vachi prachi ityadina kvip. Tena sutrena. That sutra will apply to give kvip. Prakrute hai dirghascha. So you have shri. You have su upasarga and shri dhatu. You add kvip and you elongate the prakriti. Shri iti dhatu ho. The dhatu itself has a hraswa ikara. It is elongated by the C सेम सूत्र सो यहाँ सुश्री एंड क्विप वकारस्य लोपे सुश्री इति प्रातिपदिकम् कथम विग्रहः सुश्रयति इति शोभना श्रीः अस्य इति वा सुश्रीः जस्ट लाइक प्रधि दिस विल आल्सो हैव टू फॉर्म्स सुश्रयति इति विग्रहे धातोः इकारः स्त्रीलिंगत्वं नास्ति सो एवरीवेयर विल हैव तत्र अजादि प्रत्यये यण् न भवति किमर्थं यण् न भवति इवर्णस्य धात्ववयव संयोग पूर्वकत्वात् इति भावः सो सिंस दिस इकार इज प्रीसीडेड बाय अ संयोग ऑफ अ धातु राइट श्री इति धातुः शकारस्य रेफस्य च संयोगो विद्यते सो देयर इज अ संयोग बिफोर द इकार because of that there is no yan here in since there is no yan we do yang so sushriyau sushriyah similarly yavakriyau tatra kim bhavati yavakriyati yava the kind of grain we call it goli here right wheat it's a grain so yavan krinati iti kri dhatuh तस्मात् क्विप् प्रत्यये क्री धातोः क्विपि यवक्री इति रूपम् अत्रापि धात्ववयव संयोगपूर्वकत्वात् न यण् इति भावः सो सिंस द अगेन ककार रेफयोः संयोगः क्री इति धातौ ककारस्य रेफस्य च संयोगः अस्ति इवर्णात् प्राक् तेन अत्रापि एरनेकादौ संयोगपूर्वस्य इति यण् न भवति तत्स्थाने यङ् यवक्रीः यवक्रियौ यवक्रियः So, yavakri shabde, notice, sarvatra, everywhere. This is directly like pradhi or vatapami, but in pradhi you will have yan everywhere. Here you have yang everywhere. Adhadhyeshu sarvatra, ashtudhatu bhruvam, itanena yang. So, yavakri because it is only one form. If you go to sushri, it will be like pradhi. There is one form, it is like this. Sarvatra, yang adesha, huh? If you are making it like shobhana shrihi yasya saha shri shabda is made strilinga you will also have ki samya vyakani karyani shrihi shriyau shriyah he sushrihi he sushriyau sorry sushrihi sushriyau sushriyah he sushri he sushriyau sushriyah nadi samya prayuktani karyani samuddhiha swaha adagamaha nudagamaha amadeshaha iti bhavanti you can work it out for yourself So two forms like pradhi everywhere wherever there was yan in pradhi shabda you will get yang in sushri because there is a sanyoga with a preceding an ikara now there is one more vartika which prevents anadesha
okay In the case of Ekanaya, Eranakacho Sutra,
right.
But when the Upasarga Puruga Dhatu comes, case of Anekar, we say that it is Anekach. But in the case of Samyoga Purva, we say remove the
Because you have to see what is the sutrartha. What does the sutrartha say? Dhatvavayava sanyogapurvo nabhavati yaha ikaraha tadanto yo dhatuhu tadantasya anekataha angasya. So the anekat is a visheshana for the anga. The anga has to be anekat, not the dhatu. Here if you read the vritti, that is where the vritti, especially the vritti of Kaumudi is very very helpful because it's very specific. It says dhatvavayava sanyoga purvo na bhavati yaha ikaraha so the ikara should not be preceded by a sanyoga which is a dhatvavayava tadanto yo dhatuhu so we take a dhatu which is ending in such an ikara tadantasya anekataha angasya now the anga should be ending with such a dhatu and the anga should be anekat so the anekat and dhatu are not connected to each other the anekat is refers to the anga and the sanyoga is qualified by the dhatu so only as long as the whole anga is anekat it is fine
only in the light of the vritti
वृत्ति एंड द वृत्ति हैज बीन डिराइव फ्रॉम द भाष्य आई मीन इन द भाष्य देयर हैज बीन अ डिस्कशन ऑन हाउ टू एक्चुअली गेट द मीनिंग सो दीक्षित आर ऑलवेज राइट्स हिज वृत्ति बेस्ड ऑन द सिद्धांत व्हिच हैज बीन गिवन इन द भाष्य
थैंक यू
दीज आर केसेस वेयर जस्ट द सूत्र विल नॉट गिव द एंटायर मीनिंग That is very the first paribhasha and paribhasha in the Shekhara says Vyakhyanato Vishesha Pratipatti. Always says that's the Siddhanta. In Shastra always it is the commentary which gives the Vishesha Pratipatti. Yadi Vishesha Jnatavyaha Tarhi Vyakhyana Emeva Sharanam. Only the Vyakhyana. You cannot question and Vyakhyana. I mean by Vyakhyana he means the Bhashya and such which are Pramana. But always it is The bhashya which has to be taken for deriving the correct or the exact meaning of the sutra. Sometimes, even though the sutra lakshana says asandeha and all that, still the sutra might give rise to asandeha which has been resolved by bhashya.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. तत्र एकं वार्तिकं विद्यते गतिकारकेतरपूर्वपदस्य यण् नेष्यते एरनेकाचो संयोगपूर्वस्य इति सूत्रे एव इदं वार्तिकं गतिकारक इतरपूर्वपदस्य यण् न इष्यते इफ द धातु वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द धातु इफ द धातु हैज अ पूर्वपद विच इज नीदर गति नॉर कारक देन देयर विल नॉट बी यण् If you notice, if you go back to wherever we have used Eranekaracha and see, we use this in Unnihi, Unni Shabda, in Gramani. Where else? Yeah, so those are the two cases. What is Gati and what is Karaka? So if you remember Gati, Upasargaha Kriya Yoga Gatishcha. Pradayaha Kriya Yoga Upasarga Samyaha Gati Samyashtu Sihu. So it is the Pradi, the Upasarga itself is, gets the Gati when it is associated with a Kriya. Okay, so the For now, for our understanding, because the upasarga is a more familiar term, here we will consider that an upasarga. Okay. I mean, there is a difference between upasarga and gati samya. Please remember, gati refers to many other things apart from upasarga. But in this context, by gati he means an upasarga. I mean, he does not mean he can consider it to be an upasarga. Okay. So, if the dhatu is preceded by something which is other than an upasarga. And other than a karaka. Hope you all have a basic idea of what a karaka is. Kriyanvayi karakam. Anything which is associated directly with the kriya is called karaka. There are six karakas. Kartra, karana, kartra, karma, karana, sampradana, apadana, adhikarana. These are the six karakas. We'll see karakas in detail later. But how to identify a karaka is also So till now it's a very huge topic. Karaka itself is a very huge topic. But generally you know, I mean, Dvitiya Vibhakti can be treated as Karma Karaka. It's a very, very general idea. Please don't go by this. This is not even remotely accurate. But Phalam Khadati Ityatra Phalam Ityasya Karma Karakatvam Asti. Ramaha Phalam Khadati Ityatra Ramaha Karta Tasya Kartra Karakatvam Asti. Ramaha Hastena Phalam Khadati हस्तेन इत्यत्र तृतीया तत्र करणत्वम् अस्ति करणकारकम् रामः मित्राय दत्त्वा फलं खादति इति मित्राय इति तु संप्रदानकारकम् टु गिव टु समबडी इज कॉल्ड संप्रदान रामः वृक्षात् चित्वा फलं खादति ही पिक्स अ फ्रूट फ्रॉम द ट्री एंड ईट्स इट सो वृक्षात् इति अपादानकारकम् रामः गृहे उपविश्य फलं खादति गृहे इति अधिकरण कारकम् सो दिस इज अ वेरी ब्रीफ आइडिया ऑफ कारक सो इफ इट इज नॉट अ कारक एंड नॉट अ गति इफ द पूर्व पद इज नॉट कारक एंड नॉट गति देन देयर विल नॉट बी यण इज व्हाट ही सेड इफ वी गो बैक टू द एग्जांपल्स वेयर वी अप्लाइड यण उन्नयति उत नयति इत्यत्र उत इत्यस्य गति संज्ञा अस्ति राइट गतिश्च इति सूत्रेण प्रादीनाम उपस क्रियायोगे गति संज्ञा विद्यते सो उत इज अ गति ग्रामम नयति इति कर्मकारकम ग्राम इज अ कर्मकारक सो सिंस दिस हैज कारकत्व वी डिड यन दैट वाज ऑल करेक्ट इफ देयर आर केसेस वेयर देयर इज नीदर गति संज्ञा नॉर कारक संज्ञा फॉर द पूर्व पद then there will not be yani. What he said. An example he gives is Shuddha Dhiyo and Parama Dhiyo. Okay. Okay, there is a question here. Upasarga and Gati. Don't they both come in the Akadara Reka Samya? Good question. So we have a Samyadhikara called Akadara Reka Samya, which says whatever is included in that Adhikara, one thing will have only one Samya. There are exceptions. One is Gatishcha Sakarat Eka Samyadhikarepi Samyadvaya Samanvayaha. This is what they say. Hence he says he should have told Gatihi. But he said Gatishcha. The Sakara indicates that in this particular case, that thing can have both Upasarga Samya and Gati Samya. So there are cases where the Akadara Deka, the Eka Samyadhikara, even in the Eka Samyadhikara, a particular thing can get more than one Samya. Shuddha Dhiyau Paramadhiyau. Shuddha Dhihi Yasya Saha Paramadhi. Okay. I got a doubt myself, but let me finish this and then go back. So Shuddha Dhihi. Shuddha iti dhihe visheshanam. Dhiyaha visheshanam. Where Shuddha does not have Gati Samya and it is neither a Karaka. Right? It is just a visheshana for dhi. Similarly, parama dhihi yasya saha ityatrapi parama ityasya karakatvam api nasti gatitvam api nasti. So if there is a purvapada which is neither a gati nor a karaka, then even if the conditions are satisfied, he says anekachaha asanyoga purvasya atrapi sanyoga purvakatvam nasti anekachapi asti shuddhadhi iti anekach angam paramadhi ityapi anekach angam tathapi yan na bhavati. कुतो न भवति इति कारकेतर पूर्वपदस्य यन् नेष्यते इति वार्तिक बलात् सो सिंस देयर इज नीदर गति नॉर गति सम्या नॉर कारक सम्या वी कैन नॉट डू यन् हियर सो द एब्सेंस ऑफ यन् गो बैक टू इयम् शुद्धधीः शुद्धधियौ शुद्धधियः एवं परमधीः परमधियौ परमधियः ओके सो व्हाट इज माय डाउट कैन समबडी गेस after this.
My doubt has been that when you are talking about upapadam, then supsupa or supoda the sup will disappear. Even if it disappear, will it apply?
I mean, there is no connection between the sup and this, no. He says the purva pada has to be either gati or karaka, and the gati or karaka does not depend on the sup pratyaya. It is inherent in the word.
If it is inherent, would it apply there also? That's what it looks like.
If the sup is there or not there, does not matter.
There are only two classes of compound, right? Where it is by meaning we say it is karaka or upasarga there. They will relate to one of the vibhaktis, right?
No, the vibhakti, there is the vibhakti is not taken, it is not needed here, whether the vibhakti is there or not. Even if the vibhakti disappears, the gati samya is for the ut or the whatever, the pradis themselves, they get the gati samya. And the karakatva is also inherent in the pratipadika. Okay, we say the karaka is not, even though there are vibhaktis which indicate karakas, the karakatva itself is for the pratipadika.
So in what sense it is combining with the other now? Is that what?
With the other? Sorry.
There, only the nouns combine in the compound words, right?
Correct. It is a noun. Right.
Yeah. So.
Prashna hai dhanim. Shuddha dhihi itasti. Subantanam eva samasaha. So you have Shuddha, Su, Dhi, सु सुपधातु प्रातिपदिकयोः इति सुप्रत्ययस्य लोपः शुद्ध शुद्धाधि इत्यस्ति तस्य पुंवद्भावे शुद्धधि इति भवति. सिमिलरली इफ यू हैव ग्रामम नयति हैव ग्रामा अम नी इट इज नी एज अ कृदंत सो यू हैव ग्रामा अम नी और ग्रामा नस नी एक्चुअली इन दैट केस सो यू हैव it is an upapada samasa gramam nayati but it is not with a singanta it is still with a kridanta so you have grama nas and ni and the pratyaya gets deleted you have grama ni okay. but it, this is the purvapada grama is the purvapada which is karma karaka so I'm still not getting what is the doubt
it's not clear to me how do you determine the karaka sambandham in the purvapada That is not what.
that the determination is by looking at the vigraha vakya.
Okay, so one case you are talking. The case you are talking about is the visheshana satta. The noun comes as an adjective. So you said
this is here because in karmadhara samatra you have to know what is the sutra because in this the sutra is visheshanam visheshena bahulam. इत्यनेन समासः कर्मधारय समासः शुद्धाधिः विशेषण इज कंबाइनिंग विद द विशेष्य विशेषणं विशेषेण बहुलम् इति सूत्रेण समासः तत्र तु षष्ठ्या समासः कर्तृ कर्मणो कृति इत्यनेन
यस दैट्स माय कन्फ्यूजन
हियर That we need to study the karakas and samasas, then only it will occur.
Okay.
then only that will be clear. Okay. So now, यदि गति सम्यक् नास्ति कारक सम्यक् नास्ति तदा यन् न भवति. लिखित हिमसेल्फ रेजेस द क्वेश्चन कथम तर्हि दुर्धियः वृश्चिकभियः इत्यादि there are two prayogas called one is called दुर्धियः and the other is called वृश्चिकभियः if we are saying what is the conclusion now if there is gati samya or karaka samya we do yan if there is no gati samya or karaka samya it is yan इति इदानीं ज्ञातम् यदि पूर्वपदस्य गतिसंज्ञा अस्ति अथवा कारकसंज्ञा अस्ति तदा एरनेकाचो संयोगपूर्वस्य इत्यनेन यणादेशः क्रियते यदि गतित्वं कारकत्वं वा नास्ति तदा यणादेशः क्रियते इति निर्णयः किन्तु दुर्धियः इति प्रयोगः श्रूयते वृश्चिकभियः कः विग्रहः दुस्थिताधीः यस्य सः तत्र दुर् इति उपसर्गः श्रूयते यस्य प्रादिः श्रूयते यस्य गतिसंज्ञा अपि अस्ति दुर् इत्यस्य गतिसंज्ञा अस्ति वृश्चिकात् भीः वृश्चिकभीः इत्युच्यते वृश्चिकात् भीः इत्यत्र अपादानत्वम् अस्ति अपादानकारकत्वम् अस्ति सो हियर इन दुर्धि एंड वृश्चिकभी देयर इज गति संज्ञा इन वन केस एंड देयर इज कारकत्व इन अनदर केस बट व्हाई आर यू डूइंग इयं इति प्रश्नः किमर्थम् इयं आदेशः क्रियते यणादेशः कुतो न गति संज्ञायाः सत्वेपि कारकत्वस्य सत्वेपि कुतः इयं कुतो यण् न इति प्रश्नः कथं तर्हि ईदृशानि रूपाणि कथं साध्यन्ते इति प्रश्नः उत्तरं नेक्स्ट क्लास
जस्ट नोटेड अ टाइपो ऑन द वृश्चिका बिह इट्स
वृश्चिका देयर इज वृश्चिका राइट देयर शुड बी सकार देयर सो थैंक यू सो आई होप यू गॉट द क्वेश्चन द आंसर वी विल सी नेक्स्ट क्लास इफ देयर आर एनी डाउट्स नाउ Any questions? Okay. Enakshara samam nayam iti gamna maheshwara sutsnam vyakaranam proktan tasmai vanyaye namaha munitrayam namaskrasya tadupi paribhavyaja vyakaran siddhanta kaumudiyam virachyate Thank you. There is no class on Friday. Next class is on Monday. which is 21st of March. Thank you.